session, you will learn how to synchronize an incoming generator to a live bus bar. The following conditions must be present before parallel connection is carried out. The generator and the main bus bar must have voltage similarity. The generator and the main bus bar must have frequency similarity. The generator and the main bus bar must be synchronized. The voltage is read between the main bus bars and the incoming generator. The instruments are found in the synchronizing section of the main switchboard. The frequency is read between the main bus bars and the incoming generator. The instruments are found in the synchronizing section on the main switchboard. Synchronism is read by means of the synchronizing lamps and the synchroscope. The instruments are found in the synchronizing section on the main switchboard. The synchroscope is the main synchronizing instrument. The synchronizing lamps can be considered to be a backup for the synchroscope. Both the synchroscope, which consists of a number of LEDs, and the synchronizing lamps are based on the same principle. There are different ways of connecting the synchronizing lamps, but we have connected them in a dark, bright combination and placed the lamps in a triangle which gives a rotation effect. The lamps are arranged so that H1 and H3 will be lit while H2 is dark when the generator and bus are synchronized. If the generator frequency is too fast relative to the main bus, the synchronizing lamp rotation will be clockwise. When the generator frequency is too slow relative to the main bus, the synchronizing lamp rotation will be counterclockwise. The connection of a generator breaker should be executed when the lamps are in the 5 to 12 position, with the generator frequency slightly above the bus frequency, clockwise. The reason the generator frequency should be slightly above the bus frequency is because the generator will be taking on a load the moment that it is connected. By not doing this, we risk reverse power with a subsequent tripping of the generator breaker. Let's start the generator by pushing the start button. If the voltage, for any reason, is different from U nominal, adjustment of excitation may be necessary. The generator frequency is too low. Increase the speed by pressing the up button. Connect the bus and generator at synchronization.